considering where the pins are, I mean, that's a good round at the best of times, but considering where the pins are, where that, you have to be pretty happy with that.
Yeah. You know, we've got pretty benign conditions, not a lot of breeze, and the greens are still pretty soft. I hit my irons really well today. You know, only missed really a couple of greens where I had to hit out of a bunker, but the rest I was had the putter in my hand. So, you know, it feels like a simpler day when you're hitting greens and hitting it close and giving yourself lots of birdie chances.
Were the greens pretty much the same as yesterday?
Yeah, pretty much the same. I guess just a little bit less traffic on them because it's, you know, made the cut, but and I was out early. But, you know, the course is still playing nicely.
I feel like you put yourself in a good spot to be in contention.
I don't know if you'd call it contention, but in there with a chance to have a decent finish anyway.
When you look at being back, who knows, I mean, 6-7 back, somebody has to come back. But last time it was here, it happened. Do
okay.
you just go out and play your best? You just go out and try and put numbers up and see what happens
from
there?
Yeah, you know, I've been working on a few things in my game, so I haven't had the results over the last couple of months that I would like, so... You know, just working towards a good finish, and you know, 67 is the best score I've shot for a while. So, to feel that comfortable out there and to play bogey free is a positive, and hopefully I can shoot another good score tomorrow.
You feel the changes are kicking in?
Yeah, they're starting to kick in. Yeah,
yeah.
It's taken a while for my stubborn body to replicate it on the golf course, but it's getting there.
Thank you.
You're trying to hit a lot of golfers this week. You won your first major when you were 20, I believe, 19 or 20.
No, I won my first major when it was in 1999 here in Canada. So I was 24.
When you see so many women who are 14, 15, 16 years old being so successful in the women's game and not in the men's game, do you have any theories on I guess, why it's easier to get to that peak level? Maybe earlier in career?
I'm not sure of the exact answers because I wasn't ready to compete at that level or this level at 16 and 17. But, you know, I think it's just common throughout all sports and just life in general that women mature a little bit quicker than women's bodies mature quicker as well as and minds, I guess, too, are a little bit more mature than guys of the same age, you know. I think guys' bodies probably start to mature in their 20s and getting close to their 30s where they've, you know, reached their full growing potential.
And they can't hit a 300 when they're 16 years old. They can't hit a 300.
Yeah, well, some of them can, I think. But, yeah, I think it's just basic, you know. I don't think there's any secrets to it. But, you know, I think with golf in general, there's a lot more focus on good coaching and good equipment at an early age now. You know, you don't just go out there and, you know, smack it around and go and find it. You know, if a kid shows any potential at a young age, they've got a coach and fitness person and, you know, and they have their clubs specially built for them. You know, my first clubs were adult clubs cut down, so they're too stiff and too heavy. Now there's special kids' clubs, which allow them not to have swing faults when they first start because the clubs are fitted to them.
Did you still play a lot of sports when you were a teenager?
I think that's the difference too, is that I played a lot of sport and did a lot of other activities, whereas I think kids are, you know, maybe it wouldn't be just North America, but you know, the North American system really wants kids to focus on one sport so that they get to college, but you know, it seems like kids are doing that a lot younger.
That's great. The support system's different. When you
yeah.
were young,
yeah.
when you were young, you didn't have three or four or five people.
That's right.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thanks very
all
much.
All right. Cheers. Thanks.